from Edmonton. You're watching CBC Television, Channel 5, Cable 4.
All set to raise the curtain on the NHL season tonight. The New York Rangers Edmonton Oilers serves as a backdrop to the city of Edmonton's chance to say thank you to Wayne Gretzky. Guarantee you, Bob Cole sitting in front of his television right now, thrilled for the chances that Wayne Gretzky provided him. There's nothing like a fresh sheet of ice as we get set for the NHL season. This was Wayne Gretzky's canvas, and I'm sure you'd agree, of all his works, his finest were in Edmonton from 1979 until 1988. Good evening, I'm Ron McLean. Welcome to our 48th season of Hockey Night in Canada. What a magical way to begin things. Tomorrow evening we'll be here in Montreal, where much of the crew is assembling for our signature night, Labatt Saturday night, tomorrow night, 6:30, followed by the Montreal Canadiens, the Toronto Maple Leafs, and then the Rangers move on to Vancouver to face the Canucks. But that's tomorrow night. Don Cherry's with me here in Montreal. He'll be along in the coach's corner for some 99 reminiscences. For the moment, it's the Gretzky evening. Let's send it off to the Skyreach Center in Edmonton and Chris Cuthbert. Chris?
Thanks, Ron. It really feels like a playoff atmosphere here tonight. I'm standing in front of the Wayne Gretzky statue that was unveiled back in 1989 as the first tribute to Gretzky shortly after the trade to Los Angeles. At the time, the city said they'd do it in a bigger way after his retirement, and they've made good on that. Today is Wayne Gretzky Day in Edmonton, and of course, there was a special ceremony at City Hall. Thousands attended at the noon hour, and today the fans have gone by way of Wayne Gretzky Drive and on transit by way of Route 99 to get to Skyreach Center tonight to pay tribute to number 99. So when we return, we'll go inside as they raise his number into the rafters and the Oilers meet the Rangers on Hockey Night in Canada.